Tingin ko ito na yan eh. Most of the core of the team is already present and preparing for Estonia. Kailangan natin yung mga wing players na ano eh, prototype wing players na 6'5 and above na who can defend the players their size and who have the shooting na pwede mag-abang to be spot-up shooters for our yung mga magda-drive sa atin na maging recipient sila ng mga pasa na yun. Sila, yun nga, Balti, Tolentino, sila yung feeling ko ideal na idagdag. Pero syempre, pinag-isipan rin naman nila Coach Shoto itong 21-man pool. Kahit 30-man pool or 40-man pool man sana. Pero itong 21-man pool, napag-aralan naman siguro nila to na this is enough to endure some injuries na, yun nga, nangyari na. May mga injuries na. So, the 12-man team is taking shape already kahit sabi mong may mga injuries. Tingin ko ito na yun eh. Most of the core of the team is already present and preparing for Estonia. So, agree pa rin ako na tama tong direction na pinupuntahan natin at nakukuha na naman natin yung long preparation. This is the start of a 3-month preparation and this is what we need. And yung preparation of broad na makakalaban natin yung mga, masisimulate natin yung mga European na kalaban natin. Feeling ko makakuha naman natin and I think we're moving in the right direction in terms of the World Cup, the 12-man World Cup team.